Okay, today we're going to do a cabin air filter replacement on a 2009 Subaru Liberty. The cabin air filter is located behind the glove box, just on the left-hand side. Just remove the small strut, it just unclips. Left hand's on. Push either side of the glove box in and let the glove box hang down. Remove the partial shelf inside the glove box just by lifting it upwards off of the clips and pulling it out. Your cabin air filter located behind this cover. Just squeeze the two little tags in either side and pull the cover off. Your cabin filter is in here. Just gently remove the cabin filter. In case there's any leaves on top, we don't want them to fall into the fan below. Install your new cabin air filter, red acrylic base on the bottom, slide it in. Reinstall your cover with the arrow facing upwards. Just clicks into place. Reinstall your glove box shelf. It just fits along the back edge first, at a bit of an angle, and then pushes down. Reinstall the small strut on the left hand side. Close your glove box. Job done.